Hey there guys, I'm BillPCC and welcome back to another episode of Paper Mario for the Nintendo 64. In the last episode, we got here and fought some bullet bells, and in this episode, we're going to go through this door. What could be in here for us? Let's go in. You guys ready? Hey Black, what are you doing? Alright man, shake a leg. Oh my show, get off. Wait a minute. Oh, for the love of... What are you doing, Yellow? That doesn't look cool at all. I'm just gonna go over here. Please don't do this in front of me. Okay, hang on. Okay, I'm ready, Red. Finally! Let's do this! Remember to look cool, guys! No. I'm scared for my life. Oh god. It's Bowser! It's the final boss! Ah! I've been waiting for you, Mario! The strongest and the coolest! Behold your glory, that is the great evil King Bowser! It's time for me to beat these foolish ideas out of you! Save him, Peach! Please, watch this and weep. Bowser? ? Bowser? But he looks kind of lame. I mean, he's lame anyway, but max HP is 10, attack power is 1, defense power is 1. Does Bowser really look like this? I always imagine him looking, well, a lot scarier. Yeah, something does feel off about this Bowser, but I'm going to just charge my hammer because it's probably going to help us out a bit here. Ow, Bowser.
I'm invincible. You were powerless before me.
Okay. I'm just going to go ahead and hit you, question mark. Okay, that's fine. I think Bombette will probably be best for this fight. Now, Bowser, ... is probably the hardest boss in the game.
What's the matter with you? This isn't even funny. You can't even touch me.
The reason why this Bowser is the hardest thing in the game is for the simple reason of... Yeah, he does so much damage per hit, and he is so strong, and he's, you know, he's invincible as well because of the Star Rod, so... Oh, that actually didn't work. I thought it was going to work. Hold on a second. So yeah, as you can tell, he is invincible.
You're so weak. Oh, I can't stop laughing.
Mario really thinks that we're the King Bowser.
Shh, Mario hears.
Wait, what? Wait, you're not King Bowser? Oh well, I'm still going to beat you up anyway for lying to me. I'll just switch out for Koopa. I think Koopa actually has a 2 attack. I don't know. I forgot what attacks everyone does, and wow, I actually got that one off.
Ah, you're so pathetic. Are you always this weak? The sequel should be called Paper Bowser.
Red, we got reps in a lot of different places here.
Oh, reps. Forget about them. Mario's shaking in his boots. Let's get him.
One more charge should do, so I'll charge this turn. And then, hopefully next turn I can take him down, because Koopa should do 2 damage, I think? Yeah, well, 1 damage, because he's got a defensive 1. And damn it, missed it again.
What's the matter with you? This isn't even funny. You can't even touch me.
Okay, Bowser. You are dead.
Oh, no! The costume was perfect! Bowser loved it!
And there's a picture of Princess Peach inside there. I'll try and pause the footage and then just zoom in on that one little bit there. Oh no, it was a Koopa Bros the entire time! Who never seen this coming?
Here come the Koopa Bros. Okay, Mario, have a taste of this!
Oh no, it's a Koopa Bros. What am I ever gonna do? Goombario, tell me their attack power!
The Koopa Bros special super spinning attack!
Ow, oh wow, that does a lot of damage!
Damn!
That'll be their strongest attack, so... Actually, I'm gonna just quickly check this tattle. The Koopa Bros have formed a tall Koopa Tower. Max HP is question mark, attack power is question mark, defense power is question mark. I'm not so sure about this. They do a spinning attack for the full gang. Okay. Okay, so we gotta get them. So we need Bombette. So basically, they're invulnerable right now, so I need to. God damn it. I need. See, Mario needs to heal this turn. Ah! I hate having to tell everyone! Oh no, I'm in danger. Mushroom Mario, oh no. What am I ever gonna do? Like, I was totally told that a bomb would totally not be the best thing to use right now. And I don't even know how many. I'm probably gonna use bomb again, so. I don't know how much. How much do you guys actually take? Okay, he's taking 4. I'm gonna work this out. 5, 6. I think it's 6. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna show you how to Paper Mario. Hopefully. Probably gonna need to use a maple syrup this turn, actually. I actually defended that, so I'm happy about that. So, yeah. Wait a second, do I have to tell each one of these individually? That would be really obnoxious, I think I do as well. Oh well. Let's knock them down. Oh yeah, oh no! Ah shit, I've missed a tattle. Oh well, I'm just gonna ignore that tattle because it's gonna be a waste of time to get it. And I need to keep them down as well. So I'll keep black down and have Bombette deal with yellow. But that should probably kill yellow off, I think. And black shouldn't be able to get back up this turn. Yeah. Then I use Mario to knock red down. See? Since I missed the title for these guys, all their information will be displayed at the bottom of the screen, as you can probably guess. Oh no, black got up. Black? No, bad black. I was about to say bad black Yoshi. That's a... yeah. That's a person. Anyway, just die red, please. You're not dead yet. Oh well, he can't do anything to us now anyway, so... Ow! I actually fucked that up. Surprised. Oh well. We should probably finish him off. And there we go. 32 star points. Pretty good.
Whoa! I mean, oh! Oh no! Hello? Somebody let's out here!
And there's Pressure Princess Peach. I don't want it. I don't want to save the man, thing, person. Bombette, blow him up. You're useless, Bombette. Useless. End of chapter! And so Mario and his friends beat the Koopa Bros at their fortress and rescued the first Star Spirit. Still, 6 Star Spirits remain imprisoned and they must save them as quickly as they can. The future of the Mushroom Kingdom, Star Haven, and of course, Princess Peach lies in the hands of Mario and his new friends. Their adventure has just begun.
Proud and independent woman! Proud and independent woman! I wonder what Mario is doing right now. I wonder if he's hurt. I'm so worried about
him. He'll be alright, Princess. Why, I bet he's saving some Star Spirits right now.
Yes, you're right, Twink. I must be strong. I need to concentrate on finding a man to love me. I mean, a way out of here.
But there are tons of guards just beyond your door. And it's impossible for you to escape through the window.
Oh, wait a minute. I remember a minister telling me there was a secret passage out of this room. Twink, help me look for it.
Cool. Great idea.
And now, yes, we actually have control of Peach. Let's go out the front door.
What, Princess Peach? You know you're not allowed to leave the room. I'm sorry, but I have to take you back.
Oh, god damn it.
Well, that's a little bit rough.
Are you alright, Princess? Did they hurt you?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you, Twink. That was just plain stupid. I've got to be more careful.
It doesn't look like you can get through out through this door.
But what happens if I need to use a bathroom? Can I go on the balcony? Yes, I can. Okay. I just wanted to go out on the balcony.
There's no time to sleep!
Yes, let's keep looking.
I just completely couldn't do Twink's voice there because my voice decided to go, nope. Let's try the front door again. Okay. What you've actually got to do is come over to this picture here and then press the A button.
Oh, look. Oh, look. There's something behind this drawing.
A big red button that Peach has to jump up to hit. And that magically puts the fire out. And drops the grain.
Yes, cool. Now we can get out of this room.
This place is actually really nice, but who keeps the fires in these candles lit? Especially with the way this place is right now. Let's press.
Ooh!
Where are we?
I'm not gonna actually go out the door. Let's go over here and read this book.
Hey, look at this! It looks like somebody left out a private diary just lying around. Should we read it?
Read.
Oh, you like doing the star thing, do you? Okay then, very quietly. Let's see. Day 00, month star, sunny. Today I went to Star Haven and stole the star rod. Now I'm invincible, cool. I also captured those 7 star spirits so they won't annoy me anymore. It was hard day's work, and I'm feeling pretty pushed. Dinner was nice, but a bit bland. I feel like I might know the person who wrote this. Should we read more? Read. Okay, let's continue.
Day circle, X. Month star, cloudy then sunny. Today was great, diary. I used my castle to lift Princess Peach's castle way up into the sky. Then I barged into Peach's castle and beat up Mario. Yeah, unbelievable, I know, so fun. And there's more. After that, I kidnapped Princess Peach. I couldn't be happier, diary. I hope she likes me.
Princess Peach, this is Bowser's diary. What do we do? Should we read more?
Read. Day XX month star, Sunny. Well, the Koopa Bros got beaten up by Mario Diary. He even set free the stupid star spirit I kept there. I'm so mad I can barely write. Oh, Mario, I'm so big and strong and good and helpful. I hate him, but I'm not worried. There's no way Mario can save the star spirits being held in dry, dry ruins. To do that, you'd have to solve the mystery of the sands and find the dry, dry ruins in dry, dry desert. How would he even know to go to the desert anyway? So I'm not worried at all. In fact, I'm so calm, I'm gonna go to bed now.
Dry, dry ruins in the middle of dry, dry desert? Of the revered star spirits is being held? Yeah. Twink!
Twink! Do you think you can find Mario telling that?
Yes, of course, Princess Peach. I'll find Mario right away.
Oh no, I can't believe I read my secret diary lying around. It would be so embarrassing if somebody read that thing.
Proud of a better woman?
What? What? What's the princess doing here? Ah! You little sneak! You read my diary! King Bowser, is there a problem? You're the worst guards ever! Take Princess Peach back to her room immediately!
Proud of a little better woman.
Yes, sir! Straight away! Forgive us, sir!
No! Put the Proud of a better woman down!
Oh, Mario, I believe you'll save us all. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate all you've done. Thank you. Since you've freed me from my prison, the seal of my power is broken, and I will recover little by little. As long as I have an ounce of power remains in me, I shall help you.
Mario can now use the Star Spirit's power and bow.
Using a star power requires star energy. Would you like to listen to why I tell you how to use star powers and star energy?
No.
I suggest that you listen. It's very important. Do you want to listen?
No. I'll tell them about.
Alright, if you say so. Mario, listen carefully. You must save the other star spirits quickly. If the seven of us come together, we'll be able to bestow upon you a star power called the Star Beam. The Star Beam is the only thing that can counteract the star rod that Bowser wields. I have to go back now to Star Haven. I must leave immediately, but I'll always be watching you. Save us all, Mario. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
Anyway, that's all that we have to do here. Anyway, that was an interesting episode. But I think we'll leave it here. In the next episode, I want to take care of some side stuff we can do now, mainly star pieces. So meaning I still have to go and get that guide. So I'll see you guys next time for more Paper Mario. See you guys then. This is Bo PCC signing out. Goodbye, guys.
Safe walk. Safe.
Okay, for real. Goodbye, guys.